decided not to fell both at the same time yesterday. Glad I did. Too dangerous. And so fell just the one first. And it did damage to their deck. And so this will be for tomorrow. Today, just get this cleaned up. In order for this one to fit, it's going to get cut, 8, maybe 16 feet above the ground. That's all.